Guys, welcome back to another video. So you guys, I hope you know how I kind of got rid of that series I started off as, because somehow I died as I was loading into it. So I started a new series and I did a lot of offline grinding. So yeah, one sec, I gotta do something. Gotta do something before I show the video. Show you guys what's happening. I just now loaded in to where I'm at season 1, episode 2. So, yeah. Okay. Here it is. Wait, I'll even show you guys something real quickly. I'll even show you guys that I'm not cheating, because on Xbox, whenever you try to change it to creative, when you started the game Survival, it says something like, are you sure you want to turn off achievements? Yeah, turn off achievements. See, I am not cheating and going in creative, guys. Let's go like this, put that in there. Let's get some coal. I guess I'm gonna need about 2, maybe even 3. I'm gonna go with 3 for now. And yes, guys, right now I am in peaceful mode, because I right now is I am waiting for the right time when I'm more like richer and stuff to take it off of peaceful, so I don't die to any mobs. Okay. I'm gonna go over here, guys. I'm gonna make one hay bale so I can clutch when I go in the nether. And get rid of mine. I need a water bucket. Check on crops. Good. Alrighty, I'm gonna harvest some of that. Oh! It's like one of my trees grew. Actually, I'm gonna leave that there for now. And yes, guys, I did find a village not that long ago. Well, yes, a few days ago, I think. Yesterday, a few days ago, I don't remember. I am going to do something. What do I need right now? I have no idea what I need right now. Okay. I need a bookshelf. I know I have leather. Oh yeah, I need books first. like a fly or this bug that's flying around. It keeps on going near my hair. Okay, I have enough for two more books. I have more than enough. Actually, no, I don't. I have the exact amount that I need. Well, first do this. Now I will do this for a lectern. Now I need to go back to that village, which is what I'm gonna do, because I remember where the village is, which it is that way. Oh! First, guys, do I have my other bucket on me? No. Okay, that's not good. Alright, I might actually first make a portal. Another portal. What? I got rid of that a while ago. Alright, I need one more of these filled with water so I can make another portal. I don't know if I already made it or not, but I don't think I did. I don't think so. I remember a while ago I let my sugarcane grow for about, what, a whole day? I left my Xbox on for a whole day, and my sugarcane, one night and one day, and my sugarcane grew so big, it was almost that height limit. But this was a while ago. Oh, why am I going this way? I remember why now. Give me what I want. Please? Oh, thank you. I don't want you, though. Sorry. make that. This is where the lava pool is. Yep. You are going to die. Because I need your leather. And I don't know why you're so low on health. Why are you so low on health, Mr. Cow? Because I kind of want to know. This is a terrible lava pool. This is absolutely terrible. That one piece. I really hope there's more under. Please, 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 please. It's gonna break any second now. 3, 2, 1. Now, yes. Okay, there is more under. That's another thing I did wrong. I just realized I did another thing wrong. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. to put it here. So that is what I did wrong. Not screw it. I'll just do that for that one. Nope, same thing for this one, I guess. Drove me crazy, yeah. Flinton steel, I need that back. Wait. Do those mobs spawn in the Nether? Because I actually want to know if they do. No. You're kidding. I don't have my shield. I really hope they don't spawn in the Nether either. If they don't spawn in the Nether either, I'm perfectly fine. You're kidding me right now. You've gotta be kidding me. Underground. That's just nice. First, I'll make this just in case they end up attacking me, and then I will make 4 golden eggs. Gold, dumbass. Fuck you.
Aiden, I found so much lollipops.
We are allowed to have one. Grandma said that these were, and we're only allowed to have one.
I'm saving some.
Oh, okay. And these were expired from 2 Halloweens ago.
If they're expired, then don't eat them.
Well, they're not expired. They're not expired.
Dummy. Those are not good. Yeah, I got string, I guess. Why can I not find any more gold? That was way too close. Am I gonna stop? Let's go. Alright, I need to go back over here. Go up here. So I need to go over this way, and then it should be over here. Yep. This guy, I think. I think he can trade. Ooh, guys, did you see what I just get? That's actually not bad. Holy crap, that's actually really good. Alright, I might get out of here in a little bit, because this is kind of a crappy area. Yeah, I'll be fine. I won't die. castle sand. That means there's a biome above my head. Or should be. There should be a biome right above me. I'm putting blocks so I know on where to go. Okay, I'm gonna go over here towards the portal. There's lava right above this part, so I knew I had to be careful. I'm happy I went over here. I'm really happy, actually. My dad just broke out and saw a fortress straight away. That'd be really funny. Imagine there's a fortress near here though. That'd be crazy. Or even a bastion. Get to higher grounds, actually. Yeah, I'm like, nah, I'm gonna go over here. That really scared me for a second there. Just in case. Okay. I have no idea what just happened there. I placed it and it did nothing. Thank you. like blocks I can bridge with. Wait. Yes, I do. This annoys me badly. Start breeding my cows. Bunch of other things. Wait. I still have this pickaxe. I don't have enough wood for a crafting table. But I do know where a crafting table is. So I can make a pickaxe. And I have the exact right amount of things. But I think I have to get up there. I think I have to go over there. Up over here. That's where I fell and almost died. I could have just gotten a bunch of these. But I don't have a shovel. Wait, dude. I've gotten this bone box too. I need to put something in there. I'll just put the stone holder, I guess. What? Right here, right? Up there. I swear it's up there. Oh! I do not remember what to do. There it is. Right here. Eh. I just went in a circle, cause I am an idiot. Goodbye. Wrong way again. I passed right by it, didn't I? Wait, no, I didn't. Cause it's right here. Bye. I got two pearls. Yeah. I got two more pearls for both of them. 1 sec, I'll be right back. I got another fire resistance. There's a 1.75% chance of getting these. Literally. 1.75% chance. Is there any more gold in there? Hello? It's me. Did I call to take a pee? And I'm lying. Oh my gosh, a literal 1.75% chance of getting that. I'm not even kidding, guys. Look it up right now. I know, guys. I still haven't found a fortress yet, but it's worth trading. Because better yet than ever. I'll just use one pearl for now. Oh my gosh. Yep. Okay, I thought I was gonna touch it there. Ooh, I could use this for bone meal for my crops. I can't pick you up. I really don't want nether bricks either. I don't want this, I don't want this, I don't want this. I want that for now. Go. 360, baby. I have no idea what just happened. Woo! And by the way, guys, I do not edit my videos at all. I promise you guys that. I do not edit my videos. Where did that just lead me to? Okay. Here and here, and right there. Keep the flum. Actually have to also keep that one in my inventory, because what if there's no blocks around me? What if the ground is a lot deeper? I wouldn't be able to get it. But is this lingering? No. Okay, well, I could just tell by how it looks. I don't know how I didn't know, but no, it is not lingering. To find a fortress. also want a bunch of levels and another quartz. I have 15 gold nuggets. Looking around for gold. I found some gold. Let's go for some more. No, I don't see any more gold. Get rid of that so gold doesn't fall into the water. I almost said so the gold doesn't fall into the water. So the gold doesn't fall into the fire. Okay, I will barter with you. Can I be lucky, please? Please? Can I have pearls? I'll give you a kiss. It gave me soul sand. I want those iron boots, buddy. Let me guess, where are you guys getting iron boots? Where are they getting iron boots from? Huh? That confuses me. I never knew they got iron boots. If I would have known that sooner, then I would have been. Why did I just go so fast on netherite instead of soul sand? Yeah, I'm still in the lava, so yeah, I kinda don't like that. One more pearl. Let's just say it's not one more pearl. That was very close to me dying. Yeah, that's nice. I like that. Yeah, I totally like that. Yeah, that. Yeah, that was beautiful, right, guys? Absolutely beautiful, right? Absolutely beautiful. I'm just happy that I'm going fast. Goodbye. Nope, wrong way. Wrong hole. Yeet! Alright, time to finally go back in the overworld. Chicken nuggets. Yay! Chicken nuggets. This way. I don't know how I literally got out of the portal. Looking that way, pretty much. Let's go! die, chicken nugget, die. I was just about to say, why the hell does this look like that? But I'm dumb. Okay, a lot of the trees grew. I will take this, and I'll keep that right there just in case. Keep my iron on me. I'll take two crafting tables. I'll take flint and steel. I'll take some bread on me. Obviously this. Obviously by bone meal. So I can do that whole bone box so I can make that. Yeah, I am definitely going to be able to grow everything. Guys, so a lot of my stuff isn't even growing. Like, at all. And by a lot of my stuff, I mean none of my stuff. And it's probably because of that. That's in a way. Some way. Oh my gosh, that looks crazy. I'll do that so none of this is in the way. And it'll slowly be gone. I hope. That was a bit more than I expected. Take my hair back. That's what he said. Kids out there can not understand what that means. Okay, I'm just gonna use a bone meal for the carrots. Okay, the carrots are over here. I'm gonna try to just use them. Carrots, because I need carrots. Oh, okay. A bit much, don't you think? I need one extra seed. One singular extra seed. Okay, that's a bit too much of a coincidence. Like, way too much of a coincidence. To the point where I hate it, pretty much. Shabam, shabam, bitch. I need cobblestone. I also need absolutely fucking nothing else. Yes, I do. I'll take an iron hoe this time. Just cuz. Carrots, I need really badly. The wheat, I just need for the cows, so I can get leather and books and crap. You know what? Actually, I won't go inside of it today. I'll go over here. To know why. I actually don't know what I should do right now. The only thing that I can think of is going mining, actually. Because I do need some more stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna go mining. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go mining. Okay, time to go mining. Right here. Yep. That kind of scared me. I really didn't like that at all. Even though I didn't die, which is the only part I kind of liked. Oh yeah, I definitely didn't like that much. This coal, guys. Oh my gosh. Of 19, not bad. So far, I should be able to make about 36. standing corrected. Because before I had like 20 or something. And I could only make 40. I'm also down here because I need more diamonds. That's another reason why I'm down here. Coal, diamonds, iron. That's the reason why I'm down here. Happy there's no more ore right there.
Oh my god, it looks so good in here. Thanks, bud.
I knew this was all one vein. I'm only doing this because I need the torches. And for smelting. Because I'm most likely going to have a crap ton of iron after this mining trip. This pisses me off. So I did bring iron. Good. Pretty much almost the end of the cave. This is the only spot I can go. This is the end of the cave. This is the end of the whole cave, which it is. I'm pretty sure. I hope it isn't. This leads up, which is a bad thing, but it could end up leading down, which it currently was, but I'm going a different way. I'm just going a different way for now. Okay. I have no idea how I'm gonna get back up. Because there are torches leading everywhere. I have a feeling I know where to go. We go up there, so I'll know where to go, because last time I got completely lost, which I hated. those melon seeds, I could definitely use that sugar cane too. But screw all. Let the llama be free in the caves. And we'll most likely end up dying. But let the llama be free as long as it will last, at least. There is an ore right there. My guess it is iron. Or it is no ore whatsoever, because I'm a fucking idiot. Sorry guys, I don't mean to swear. Just sometimes when I get really mad at myself, for somebody, I swear. I am very sorry. Come on. Can't find any diamonds. I want to know what in the hell this is. I have no idea why I made that. I see why I can't find any diamonds. I'm way too far underground. Well, way too high above ground, kind of. I need to go in a different area that leads me further down. This spot. I'm gonna choose to go this way. This is gonna have a dead end, isn't it? Yeah, it's definitely gonna have a dead end. I was right. I just need to get down to 59, that's all. So, I'm fine for now. Now time to start strip mining. Some iron. Okay, one piece. That's alright with me. Iron is iron. And I could just do that. That I do not like. You can't even hear the lava though. That's the annoying thing.